kilometers up the road from Valigama, we found now this small empty beach, which looks really nice. And I just recommend everyone who has some time, just get a motorcycle and drive up the coast and stop along the way, wherever you like it. There are like quite a few really nice spots on the way, which are definitely worth it to discover. This one here is protected by rocks, so I think if you're a family and you come with children, that might be really a good spot, because it's really safe to swim and nobody can really get dragged out to the sea. And the water is really shallow here in the front, really nice turquoise water. So yeah, nice place. Quite a narrow beach, but the reef gives it a good protection, and it's quite a nice place for snorkeling, especially if you're like just a beginner and need some really calm place. And yeah, I really like it. Still around Morampitigoda, and there are quite a few beaches which are really empty here. The reef here, what I said before, gives it really good protection. Really calm waters here in the front. Only next to the hotel, a few people. So another nice beach here actually to explore.